adjustable hopper.
It's like 6,000
an hour. Drive with pneumatic take-up and trackers. Each transfer belt. Then we roll cut the crackers on the bearing. And the oven controller. It's a 40-foot oven. There's the burners and the exhaust. This is your guillotine slitter control panel. Here's the auto band tracker. Here's the band brush. Here's the hood. Oil spray if you need it for flavoring. Guillotine. Vibratory takeoff knife. Takeoff conveyor, zero tangent 180 turn, and then here's the cooling conveyor. You do have the option of cutting in right over here and sending your product through a dryer to make it crisper if you're not doing cookies, and then it returns underneath and comes back up on the cooling.
bottom.
Bon bon.
Voilà.
See?